Good morning, everyone. I'm Renu Tambuli from Lyal Public School. So today we will going to read lesson number 8 in English and name of this chapter, Our New Friends. Okay. So before start to move this chapter reading part, we will see this video. Okay. Through this video, we will try to understand summary of this chapter. Okay.
Our new friends. One Sunday, Karan was having breakfast with Mummy, Sana, Dada, and Dadi. Papa was making cutlets in the kitchen. Karan had some milk, fruit, and two cutlets. He was in a hurry to go to the park to play with his friends. Karan went to his friend Kareem's house. "Let's go to the park," he said. As Karan and Karan and Kareem wanted to steps. "It is a pigeon," said Karan. The pigeon was hurt. It could not even move. Karan and Kareem wanted to help the pigeon. Kareem's Abba and Ami were not at home. Karan rushed to call his parents. Kareem waited near the pigeon to keep his cat away. Soon Karan came with his papa and mummy.
"Oh, the poor thing is hurt," said Mummy.
"To Dr. Lakhan?" asked Karan.
"Not to our doctor, Karan. We'll take it to the bird hospital,"
said Papa. Mummy told the children about the bird hospital near the Red Fort.
"Hundreds of birds are treated there every day. People say it is the best bird hospital in Asia."
Papa and the boys took the pigeon to the hospital. The doctor washed the pigeon's wounds and bandaged it. After a few days, the children brought the pigeon home. Karan and Kareem took turns to look after it. They would feed it every day. Soon it was able to fly. The pigeon became their friend. They named it Dost. After a few days, Karan and Kareem took Dost to the park. It flew away and sat on a branch. Sometimes, Dost comes to meet Karan and Kareem. He even brings his other bird friends to meet them. Karan and Kareem have placed bird feed and a bowl of water on their balconies. Many birds visit them. Karan and Kareem love the birds and the birds love them.
Next, we start to read this chapter. Chapter number 8, Our New Friends, okay? From the next page. One Sunday, Karan was having breakfast with Mummy, Sana, Dada and Dadi. Sunday ko kya kar raha tha Karan? Ek Sunday ko, Ravivar ko, Karan breakfast kar raha tha apni family ke saath, Mummy, Papa, मम्मी सना दादा और दादी के साथ, ठीक है। एंड पापा वॉज मेकिंग कटलेट्स इन द किचन, पापा किचन में कटलेट्स बना रहे थे। करण हैड सम मिल्क फ्रूट एंड टू कटलेट्स, करण ने ब्रेकफास्ट में टू कटलेट्स फ्रूट और मिल्क लिया। ही वॉज इन हरी टू गो टू द पार्क टू प्ले विथ हिज फ्रेंड्स, ओके। एंड करण वेंट टू हिज फ्रेंड करीम्स हाउस, लेट्स गो टू द पार्क, ही सेड। करण बहुत जल्दी में था पार्क जाने के लिए, बिकॉज ही वॉज वॉन्टेड टू प्ले विथ हिज फ्रेंड्स, एंड करण वेंट टू हिज फ्रेंड हाउस करीम, ओके। करण अपने करीम फ्रेंड के घर जाता है और उसे कहता है चलो पार्क चलते हैं। एज करण एंड करीम वर लिविंग दे सॉ समथिंग ऑन द स्टेप्स, जैसे करण और करीम निकलते हैं घर से कुछ ही दूरी पे उन्हें कुछ दिखा। इट इज अ पिजन, सेड करण। The pigeon was hurt and it could not even move. ठीक है, करण एंड करीम wanted to help the pigeon. Okay? करण ने कहा ये तो pigeon है जिसे चोट लगी है, okay? और pigeon क्या नहीं कर पा रहा था, move भी नहीं कर पा रहा था, okay? And करण एंड करीम wanted to help the pigeon. Next. Next, Karim's Abba and Ammi were not at home, so Karan rushed to call his parents. Karim ke parents ghar pe nahi the, to Karan jaldi se run kara, dauda aur apne parents ko bula kar lekar aaya. Karim waited near the pigeon to keep his cat away. Karim wahi pigeon ke paas khada tha because wo apni cat ko pigeon se dur rakhna chahta tha. Soon Karan came with his papa and mummy. Karan जल्दी अपने mother और father के साथ आ जाता है वहां पे, and he said, oh the poor thing is hurt, said mummy. मम्मी ने कहा बेचारे pigeon को चोट लगी है, should we take it to the doctor Lakara, क्या हम इस doctor Lakara के पास इसको लेकर चलते हैं, asked Karan. Karan ने कहा चलो इस pigeon को हम doctor Lakara के पास लेके चलते हैं, it's a name of a doctor. Not to our doctor Karan, we will take it to the bird hospital, said papa. Papa ने कहा इसे हम हमारे doctor के पास नहीं bird hospital लेकर चलते हैं. Mummy told the children about the bird hospital near the Red Fort. मम्मी ने बच्चों को बताया रेड फोर्ट के पास जो बर्ड हॉस्पिटल है उसके बारे में, एंड हंड्रेड्स ऑफ बर्ड्स आर ट्रीटेड देयर एवरी डे, और बहुत सारे बर्ड्स को वहां पर इलाज करा जाता है। पीपल से इट इज द बेस्ट बर्ड हॉस्पिटल इन एशिया, पीपल कहते हैं, लोग कहते हैं ये पूरे एशिया का बेस्ट बर्ड हॉस्पिटल है जो कहाँ है, रेड फोर्ट के पास। Papa and the boys took the pigeon to the hospital and the doctor washed the pigeon's wounds and bandaged it. Papa और boys pigeon को bird hospital लेके गए और वहां पे doctor ने pigeon का जो wound था, जो घाव लगा था, उसको wash करा और bandage कर दिया। Next page, which is the last paragraph. After a few days, the children brought the pigeon home. कुछ दिनों के बाद बच्चे pigeon को अपने घर लेकर आए। Karan and Karim took turns to the look after it. Karan और Karim क्या करते थे? Pigeon की देखभाल करते रहे। And they would feed it every day. और साथ ही साथ pigeon को खाने के लिए भी वो दिया करते थे। Soon it was able to fly. Pigeon जल्दी ही उड़ने को ready हो गया, able हो गया। The pigeon became their friend. Pigeon उनका दोस्त बन गया। And they named it दोस्त। और उन्होंने उसका name रखा दोस्त। After a few days, कुछ दिनों के बाद, Karan and Karim took those to the park and it flew away and sat on a branch. Karan और Karim दोस्त को गार्ड पार्क में लेके गए, वहां पे दोस्त उड़कर एक ट्री के ब्रांच पर बैठ गया। And sometimes दोस्त comes to meet Karan and Karim, और कभी कभार करण और करीम से दोस्त मिलने भी आता था। He even brings his other bird friends to meet them, और साथ में दोस्त अपने other bird friends को भी लेकर आता था। करण and करीम have placed bird feed and a bowl of water on their balconies. करण और करीम अपने balconies में birds के खाने पीने के लिए bowl रखने लग गए थे, ओके। उन्होंने एक बाउल प्लेस कर दिया, एक खाने के लिए, फूड के लिए, और एक बाउल ऑफ वाटर के लिए। water ke liye bound. Many birds visit there. Okay, many birds visit them and Karan and Karim love the birds and the birds love them. Okay, Karan and Karim birds ko pasand karne lage aur birds ko bhi Karan and Karim bahut acche lagne lage. Okay, so here we completed this chapter. I hope so you understood very well. Thank you so much for watching this video.